don't want to go. Let's go. I'm just playing. Let's go. First day vibe. Okay. I'm about to show you guys a nice little day in the life of man's. Today's the first day of month 10. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm feeling pumped. I'm feeling like I'm gonna take over Full Sail today. I'm feeling uber excited. The sun is shining, as you can see. And I'm just gonna get ready for a good day. I got school today, and I also gotta run to work. And I'm gonna show you guys what the first day of a new class here at Full Sail University looks like. You wanna see that? If not, then don't watch the rest of the video. Let me get freshened up. I'll be back. You can't come with me to the bathroom. I told you no. That's it, I'm not going. So I'm up, ready. Got my book bag. Has nothing in it. I'm about to pack it. And I'm going to school. I'll show you guys how that goes. So, I did it. Alright, so breakfast took a little longer than expected, so now it's a race against the clock. Alright, so I made it here with not a minute to spare. I'm about to run in here to class and see what the first day is about. My guy came.
Oh, yo, like,
boy.
Oh, shit, what happened?
Hey, hey, while I'm on camera, you know what I'm saying? Fuck with me, YGHizzle.com.
So
be patient with me.
Alex. Keenan. Keenan? Yes, that is him. Okay. What part of North Carolina were you born in?
I don't know. I hardly remember. My life has been a blur. My life has been a blur. I was only there for 2 years.
Gotcha. Yeah.
After birth. You know?
After birth.
You gotta, Nick?
Read this, man.
Huh? All right. And that's it. Okay. I'll totally bomb those today. So if I ask you again today what your names are, bear with me. So it was a very cool place. I'm working my way up there to vice president for academics. And which sounds great. I have a giant office with a giant window and just hated every minute of it. It's too much paperwork. I enjoy talking with you guys too much to get stuck doing paperwork. I was great at the paperwork because, you know, I'm great at everything, but now, for those of you who that sounds like, God, who is this woman? Who does she think she is? I'm just saying, I've had a lot of years doing it, okay? It's not false bravado or anything like that. I'm just super confident in who I am, and I want you to be super confident in who you are, too. Is that cool?
Yeah.
Awesome. Having replaced myself as I moved up through the ranks of that college, once I didn't want to be vice president anymore, there was nowhere else for me to go there. So we started looking around. Full Sail came up, a teaching position here at Full Sail. So I came here, and here we are.
See you.
As music production students, everybody's MP, right? I just want to confirm. Yeah? Shake your brains at me. Why in the world are we making you take a music history class? it's important to know what happened in the history of music. Cool? Why is it important? Because there's people who would disagree with you.
You gotta know where you come from.
Our society as a whole is suffering from a great big old heaping lack of knowing where it came from.
Mm-hmm.
There's some ignorant out there, right? Ain't no ignorant in this room, right? We're good?
Ted,
all right. I hate first day of class because nobody ever knows quite how to take me. my humor is a little odd. Say again?
Everything builds on each other.
You guys are going to be probably a little surprised that we can draw like a direct line from, it would be nice if I had an example queued up, wouldn't it? I don't know, from, you know, Beyonce to banjos. Oh, probably because I dropped my remote, right? There. All right, so we've said it's important to know where you came from, which is cool. I'm down with that. How is knowing music history going to benefit you in where you feel like you're going in your career path?
To incorporate other like genres and stuff. Like some of the best music have multiple like subgenres into it. So
before, I feel like you can do things that nobody's done before. And okay. There's people still doing that. So
sure. It may not be quite as common as it used to be. We don't know. You know, you might find something brand new and suddenly have a genre called, give me a ridiculous word. Any ridiculous word. Okay, so that's the word. Give me a second ridiculous word.
Butter.
So now we have a new genre called butter.
Shrug butter.
It's possible.
Shrug butter.
Okay.
Shrug butter.
Shrug butter.
Shrug butter. That's right. Shrug butter. That's going to be our word for this month. Okay, so.
Shrug butter.
Why do we let y'all get
started? If you're tracking with me, instead of me going, okay, is everybody cool? You got me? I'll just say shrug butter. Say.
Shrug butter. Shrug butter.
Shrug butter.
Shrug butter.
Awesome.
Hashtag on Twitter.
Hashtag.
Okay. Who feels brave enough to come stand up here with me?
Yeah, what are we doing? I want to know before I sign up.
Beat you to the punch.
You about to give him
a $1 million. Yeah, you get
$1 million.
All right. Now that we've been in front of screens our whole lives, anybody born before like cell phones?
Wait, no, what cell phones? Okay, yeah, no. I wasn't born before cell phones. The brick phone?
Yeah.
The mini tablets?
How many of you know your grandmother's phone number without looking it up?
Yeah. My grandma changed her phone number too much.
Not a whole lot of us. Okay.
Crazy.
My mom lives with me. I don't know her phone number.
I think that's fair because you're gonna use
popular. Right.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, so there's a thing that's going on where there's information that we would normally have like digested and retained that we know is out there, we know how to get it, so we don't necessarily own it. Music and music production are what we call professional degrees. Just like a doctor, a lawyer, you know, any of those where you're going to an expert when you hire this service, right? Mm-hmm. Cody here, mm-hmm. Our dear friend, okay? Cody's sick. You're gonna die, okay?
Put me in a little.
Somebody give me an illness. Cody's
shrug
got
butter
an
illness.
I'm Cody's doctor, and you're all very concerned friends and family of Cody, okay? You come to me, you go, my friend Cody's got Ebola. What are we gonna do? Take it out.
Start making arrangements.
Damn.
Let's pretend there's a surgery for Ebola. There's not. Well, let's just pretend. Okay? So you have confidence in me, you're like, you're hired as his doctor. So, you put you under.
I'll turn to Hulk.
Okay. So, we're going to do the Ebola surgery, the fake Ebola surgery on Cody. Here's what happens. I'm a professional. I'm a doctor. I know what I'm doing, right? Okay, I'm going to put you on.
DJ, man. Zipped you away.
Yeah.
Here's where we fall down. Okay.
Zip, zip.
Open. Yeah, that's hanging out.
Until I shot that.
What's the next thing I'm going to do? Here's where we fall down. She's open on the table, right? Clock is ticking. I turn around and I Google. Where is the kidney? You see what I'm saying?
Man, you're trying to harvest your organs.
I want to know where the kidney is at.
It already
right?
Been pulled up.
Look it up before the surgery. Just or yeah, just know it.
Command
true.
Yeah,
true.
It's your profession. You need to know it, right? So he's good and healthy and he's gonna live.
Yay.
What do I do with this casket then?
Right. Like,
who wants to be a producer? I'm your client. I really want to use you as my producer. I've got $10,000 to spend on a record.
Okay.
Are you interested in working with me? I really want to make a record just like Big Mama Thornton.
Go ahead, boy.
I'm going to go on YouTube. I'm going to listen to everything she's put out, or at least the most popular, and then figure out from there what exactly makes her sound so unique that you want to take from it. Probably going to ask YouTube.
That is a great answer. All right. Instead of going, I don't know, he says, here's what I'm going to do. But I have a better answer. That's a good answer. Mm-hmm. Here's a better answer. Oh man, yeah, I love her voice. I love the gospel tone she's got on that top range. You might not know anything else about Big Mama Thornton, but if you say that back to me, I'm like, tired. Now, you may have to go and get a Google and watch the YouTube and all of that, but if you can have a conversation about this stuff, it's going to open doors.
So would you say that if you didn't know anything about it?
It's okay to say I don't know.
Oh, you know what I'm saying? Like,
sure.
I don't want to like put myself in a hole.
Right, right.
By acting like I know what I'm talking about.
No, don't ever be like, yeah, man, I got it. Totally. Don't do that.
Okay.
People see right through that and you dig a hole.
Okay.
It is okay to say, wow, I'm not familiar with her, but I'm going to go. That's why it was such a great answer.
Okay.
Because you're still meeting my needs. You're still saying, yeah. I got you. I'm going to do all this research. I'm going to send you some links tomorrow, see if this is what you're liking. You send me your best songs that you really like. We'll do some referencing. You know, that's great. But to be able to say, yeah, I love XYZ.
All right, so I'm out here with my boy Keto. Just finished our first day of history of music. How was it?
It was actually a lot more fun than I thought it would be.
You thought so, right?
He's very chill.
Yeah, you would hear history and you'd be like,
but she let us like joke around and stuff, and like she joined in too.
Yeah, she's a cool teacher. The misconception that a lot of people get though, the misconception is people think they could drive in fucking Florida with no AC. That's what the fuck I thought.
You thought wrong, boy. I ain't trying to catch no heat strokes.
I almost did, boy. I was like sweating. I'm like, what's going on in this bitch? Yeah, but the misconception a lot of people get is that Full Sail schedule is super crazy. One, that's a little true. But it's on a month-to-month basis. Like, it's not like every month you have the worst schedule ever. Like, as of right now, this month, we have two classes. They don't seem like they have too crazy of a schedule.
Yeah.
We are really just on a point where it's just getting into class and make sure you do what you gotta do. So, hope you guys enjoyed the first day. My man Keto, you see him around? All right, no, tell me your name. Tell me your at name.
All right. At Matthew Music. Music with a Q, not a C, because we different out here. Sweet and everything but simple. What it's about. Sweet music all day. It's gonna be lit, bro.
That's how it goes. I don't got no cool ass handles, but you know what's coming out. But thank y'all for watching. If you love the video, throw it a like. If you guys have any comments or want to see me do anything else, then do it down below. I'm gonna have all the links to everything in my description below. Also a link to my guy right here, see what he's about. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys again.
Probably. Smash that like button.
I'll see you guys later on in the week.
Smash that like button.